I'll give the mic to the editorial numero uno.
No, I already have a mic. You can use yours.
Okay. I'm just going to do one promo. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm the president of the National Press Club too. Okay. I have three or four other positions I'm not going to mention tonight. I have brought a team of when my members, the members of the National Press Club, they have been watching our development very closely. This happens when Vinod is starting this at a time when media companies are retrenching journalists. Even the giants are getting rid of us. Even fellow journalists are calling us unemployable journalists. You know, but Vinod has proven that we are still hireable, you know, we are still employable. Thank you very much. We hope not to let you down too much, you know, because we know that you have your own agenda which does not match ours. So we're going to be fighting a lot. But anyway, the National Press Club is so encouraged by this development that we have members from Kuala Lumpur who are here tonight who want to do some honors to Dr. Vinod.
Can I? Sexy now.
So in short, ladies and gentlemen, this is easily the biggest media do that I have ever taken part in. Thank you, Vinod. Thank you, my fellow journalists. We are going to make it happen. And now, I shall pass it to the Vibes managing editor, the man.